Hello everyone, welcome to our YouTube channel Divine Scrapbook. Now let's see some interesting facts about sea turtles. So today we will be learning about the types of sea turtle and their activities. Most of us have seen a tortoise in a zoo or a reptile park. However, not many would have seen its marine relatives, the sea turtle. This is not surprising. Do you know why? This is because these reptiles spend most of their life in the sea. There are 7 species of sea turtles in the world. Of them, 5 are found in Indian coastal waters. They are Olive Ridley sea turtle, Hawksbill sea turtle, Green sea turtle, Loggerhead sea turtle, and the last is Leatherback sea turtle. Sea turtles live in the sea. It is huge. It is a wonderful creature. Let us look at some of the sea turtle characteristics. Sea turtles live their life entirely in the ocean. But they still have a connection with land. They must come ashore to lay eggs. Between the month of January and March, female olive ridleys come ashore at night to lay their eggs. Since turtles come at night to lay their eggs, this is quite a problem for them. As a turtle's front flippers enable it to swim gracefully and effortlessly, but are not very useful for moving on land. The turtles have to haul themselves laboriously onto the beach. It chooses a spot well away from the high tide line, scoops out a nest cavity of 45 cm deep into which it lays about 100 eggs. Once all the eggs are laid, the turtle fills in the cavity. Then it camouflages the nest by tossing sand on it using its flippers. The eggs are left to incubate under the warmth of the sun. The eggs that escape people and predators hatch 45 to 60 days later. The hatchlings slash open the leathery egg shell with the help of the tiny egg tooth. This is like a razor blade at the tip of a hatchling's snout. When most of the eggs have hatched, the hatchlings push themselves upward through the sand and emerge on the surface of the beach. From here, they make a hurried dash to the sea. Sea turtles are among the many wonderful creatures. They have survived natural dangers for millions of years. But sadly, human activities during the last few decades have put them in grave danger. In many places around the world, people collect eggs for eating. Jackals, domestic dog, and pigs too dig up and eat the eggs by following the scent left by the turtles. People hunt them for their meat. Sometimes they are trapped in the nets of motorboats. Problems like pollution, dumping of plastics into the ocean, and construction activities on nesting beaches also hurt their survival. Only by systematically tackling these problems and removing these threats, we can ensure that sea turtles will continue to exist in the years to come. Now let's look at some fun facts. Scientists estimate that only 1 in every 1,000 hatchlings become an adult. After many years of swimming in open ocean, the female hatchling that have become adult return to the same beach where they were born. They come there to lay their own eggs. How they manage to find the place after so many years is one of the many mysteries of these beautiful reptiles. This brings us to the end of today's session. So let's protect our nature and save God's creation, the beautiful sea turtles. Thank you for watching this video. Press like button and share to your friends. Please subscribe our YouTube channel Divine Scrapbook for more interesting videos. Press the bell icon to get immediate notification. Bye bye.